Chris Hetherington shares this recipe for Italian wedding cookies that he got from a friend who grew up in Central Europe. Adrielle, another Allrecipes member, comments, "These Italian wedding cookies were delicious. The best recipe I've found for this type so far." Begin by preheating the oven to 325 degrees. Next, add 1.5 cups of room temperature unsalted butter to the bowl of a stand mixer and cream the butter gradually with 3/4 cup of confectioner's sugar. Salt goes in next. Several Allrecipes members have recommended decreasing the amount of salt to 1/4 teaspoon, so let's go ahead and make that adjustment here. Blend in the sugar and salt with the butter until smooth, light, and fluffy. Next, add in 1.5 cups of finely ground almonds. And 4.5 teaspoons of vanilla extract. Set this aside. In another large bowl, sift enough all-purpose flour to make 3 cups. Gradually add the sifted flour to the creamed butter mixture. Blend well to incorporate. Flour your hands. Using about 1 teaspoon of dough per cookie, shape the dough into small balls or crescents. Place them on ungreased cookie sheets about 1 inch apart. Bake the cookies in the preheated oven for 15 to 20 minutes. Rotate the sheets halfway through to ensure that they bake evenly. Be careful not to brown them. Cool the cookies on a rack for about 5 minutes. Place the rack on top of a piece of parchment paper and then sprinkle them with 1/3 cup of confectioner's sugar. One Allrecipes member comments, "I modified the recipe and made 1/2 the amount, 20 cookies, less to be tempted by. At the end, I wished I'd made the entire amount as they were so good."